Introducing the Agilent 33600 series of 80 and 120 MHz waveform generators. Built on Agilent's Trueform technology and the success of the 33500 series of 20 and 30 MHz generators, the new 33600 series provides unparalleled performance, flexibility, and signal integrity. These generators use an exclusive digital sampling technique that delivers exceptional performance, giving you the benefits of other waveform generation methods, but without their inherent limitations. As a result, you get the highest signal fidelity of any waveform generators in their class, with less than 0.03% total harmonic distortion, an astounding 1 picosecond of jitter, and no drop points at higher frequencies when generating arbitrary waveforms, as can be the case with direct digital synthesis or DDS-based generators. The 33600 generators are available in one or two channel versions with 80 or 120 MHz output bandwidth. Arbitrary waveform capability is standard on all four models. You can get the performance level you need now, then upgrade your generator in the future from 80 MHz to 120 MHz if your bandwidth requirements change. 4 MB of memory is standard, but can also be upgraded to a full 64 MB of memory. There's even an optional IQ player available for the two-channel models. Most generators on the market reduce bandwidth by half or more in pulse and square wave mode. Not so with the 33600 series. Depending on the model, you can get square and pulse bandwidths of 50 or 100 MHz with 2.9 nanosecond rise and fall times. You can vary rise and fall times independently while maintaining excellent pulse integrity. With pulse capabilities like this, you may never need a dedicated pulse generator. The large color display makes it easy to set up and adjust waveform types, parameters, and modulation. In addition to burst and sweep, you get a full complement of modulation capabilities, including amplitude modulation, pulse width modulation, and pseudo-random binary sequences. Unlike most DDS-based generators, the 33600 series has an internal modulation frequency up to the full frequency of the waveform being modulated. A unique feature called sum allows you to easily generate dual-tone, multi-frequency communication signals by summing two frequencies together. You can define any waveform shape and length using the Trueform arbitrary waveform capability. Arbitrary waveforms of 4 million points per channel, or optionally 64 million points per channel, can be generated, with sample rates as high as 1 gigasample per second. Here we are using Agilent's Waveform Builder Pro software to create and combine segments to make a complex waveform, then downloading it to the generator. You can have up to 512 segments in a sequence. With the two-channel versions, you can easily create differential outputs, which can be coupled in frequency, amplitude, or both. Built-in LAN, USB, and optional GPIB make it easy to connect to the 33600 series. The USB port on the front can be used to upload or download instrument setups and arbitrary waveforms as CSV files. And finally, you can control your 33600 series generators from Agilent's free BenchVue software, using it to set up waveform properties and load custom arbitrary waveforms from files. Alternately, you can drag and drop waveforms from a scope into the generator. As you can see, these 80 and 120 MHz function ARB generators are packed with performance and at a very affordable price. To find out more details about some of the 33600 waveform generator's unique capabilities, see our other videos on YouTube. For further information, check the Agilent website or contact any of Agilent's many authorized distributors. Agilent's 33600 series of 80 and 120 MHz waveform generators with Trueform technology, setting the standard for unparalleled performance, flexibility, and signal integrity.